What's it come to when politics is all about the treatment of a four-year-old boy, sick in hospital, being used as political football, when his mum has specifically said she doesn't want that to happen?